Hey y'all, this is a trip that Sam and I took over to Kersarge Pass on the John Muir Wilderness Trail. The trail climbs through the forest and the alpine tundra, past several lakes, including Hart's Lake. It's a total of about 4 miles to the top of the pass. Pretty tough climb to get up there, but once you reach the top at 11,700 feet, the views are amazing. Enjoy the video. Thank you. Hey y'all, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button and hit the ring button, and you'll be notified when I post a new video.